is Tamara McNally. For this introduction speech for public speaking, I have brought three objects with me: a paracord bracelet, a necklace, and a stuffed penguin. This bracelet is almost 10 years old, and it has traveled 9,000 miles from a base in Iraq to a tiny apartment in Sabetha, Kansas. When my husband was deployed for several months, he had made this for me and sent it to me. For the next 9 months, I didn't leave my apartment without at least wearing his dog tags and this bracelet. When I was grocery shopping, it actually fell off. I drove back, and I can't describe the relief that I felt when I found it laying right outside of the sliding doors. The second object is a necklace that my brother had made for me when he was stationed in the Middle East. As a DOT contractor, he was deployed all the time. We wouldn't see each other for years. One of his return trips home, he actually brought this necklace back with me. My name is on one side. Egyptian hieroglyphs are on the other. As a child, I loved everything Egyptian and mummy-like. I made sure he knew it. I guess it stuck. This third object is also almost 10 years old. I bought this for my husband to accompany him on his deployment. The story begins the night before our wedding. I was relaxing in a hotel quietly with my girlfriends, and he had just been returned home from his bachelor party. Understandably, he was in a very good mood, and we were teasing each other back and forth. All of a sudden, he kind of cuts himself off mid-word, says, non sequitur, "Sweetie, I have boogies and no penguins to pick them for me." Returned right back to his thought without missing a beat. The morning he left for Iraq, Penguin, named creatively Penguin, was tucked away in his sea bag so that, at least for his mission, he would have something. Thank you for listening.